Good morning, Gators. Good morning, GVTV crew. We have our guests out here. Good morning, Mr. Pugh. How are you?
Good morning, Mr. Singer. Good morning, Gators.
Happy Tuesday. We're going to get the day started with a pledge, followed by the national anthem, I believe, and then we'll pause for a moment of silence. So if all Gators are ready, attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Back. Thank you for joining us. Mr. Pugh, did carpool go well this morning?
It was very good this morning.
And I believe I made an announcement yesterday that I was going to be able to watch and monitor how carpool went yesterday afternoon by the number of cars that were pulled over. You actually worked carpool for me. I had another meeting, so I thank you for that. How did it go yesterday?
The beginning, we had a lot of cars that had to pull over.
Okay.
So it's at the very beginning we need our Gators to really listen and make sure if your number's called that you go ahead and walk on out. And then after we got into the flow of it, fewer and fewer cars had to pull over.
Okay, so Gators, remember, your part in carpool is to make sure that you're listening for your number and station and make sure you get to the proper station. And remember, our goal for this week is to make sure that we have no cars pulled over. So everyone make sure that you do your part. That means learning your number, recognizing when it's called, and getting to the proper station. So because we need your cooperation in making that successful. And I thank you in advance for your assistance and help with that. We're going to read the lunch menu. Very good selection today. For lunch, we have pizza, grilled chicken sandwich, ham sandwich meal, roasted cauliflower, sweet potatoes, garden salad, fresh peach, and sliced pears. So Gators, as you're making your selections, make sure that what you choose now is what you'll want to have later on when we begin our lunch period, and make sure that you also Enjoy your lunch, monitor your tone of voice, not only in the lunchroom, but we were talking about carpool earlier. We want to make sure that we're monitoring our tone of voice in the gym. Actually, we're really not supposed to be talking because we're attentively listening for our number and station. So make sure that you bear those announcements in mind. Yet another, here's one more announcement. Choir and instrument group starts this week. If you have turned in a registration form, so if you've already turned in your form, please remember that choir and instrument group starts this week. I spoke with Ms. Shaw, and I believe that she's receiving the registration forms for the next 2 weeks. So you want to confirm that with her. If you have not submitted your form, make sure you do so. Choir is today. Come to Ms. Shaw's room at the first bell for walkers, those of you who are in choir. And instrument group is Thursday at the first bell. So choir is today. You'll come to the bell, come to her room when the walker bell rings, and then on Thursday, if you're instrument group, you're going to her room at the first bell. So bear those announcements in mind. Mr. Pugh, I believe we're going to have a great day today. What do you think?
I believe we are going to have a great Gator Day.
I already have to give someone a gator chomp because they were very responsible and respectful in the hallway. They stopped to let a younger gator through without even being asked. So that young lady, if you will remember to come see me at the front office, I would like to gift you a gator chomp because you earned it. Remember, we're looking for that each and every day, and we're doing it, and we're looking for it on those occasions when you don't think of it. So make sure that you're meeting expectations each and every day, everywhere you go. And that's all I have for this morning. Have a great day today. S3R.